Hello, welcome once again. So today see the prediction in the match between the Georgia and Uruguay. As you know, Uruguay won their last match very nicely. So you can see the position of both the teams in the pool D, in which Uruguay in the third position with one win, where Georgia on the last with one loss. This match is going to be quite interesting. Let's see the last 5 meets between both the teams, in which first 2 times Georgia win against the Uruguay in 2013 and 2015. Now we will see the third meet between both the teams, in which again Georgia won in 2008, but that is the very tough match by 2018. One match only in 2003 Uruguay won against the Georgia. Now see the recently 5 match in which Georgia lost against the Wales, lost against the Scotland, lost against the Scotland, and Fiji won against the SQLA. So now see the recently. Thanks all of you for watching. Have a nice day.